1, 2, 3, and so on. In mathematics, we call these natural numbers. But I was wondering, are they really natural? I mean, there could be an alien race that counts in a different way, or that doesn't count at all. Or are numbers so natural that they are innate to an intelligent being? Oddly enough, we don't have to wait for aliens to visit us, because there exist some tribes in Australia or in the Amazon with anomeric languages. That is, they have no words for numbers. When I learned this, I was amazed, and I spent days trying to understand how it would be to live without numbers. For instance, think about it. Would a mother know how many kids she has? No, she can't count, but of course she knows who they are. Or even the concept of time should be entirely different. They cannot talk about 3 years ago or in 2 days. I got a whole thinking about how I would try to show them what numbers are, and this is what I came up with. I will ask them to imagine that this, a paperclip, is the only kind of object in the world. It can represent anything, a tree, a rock, a fish. Naturally, I can have another one, a fish and a fish. And that's how these tribes see it. But I would like to merge them somehow to create a larger group. Well, let's do this. Now, I have created a new object that didn't exist before, and that represents the new concept, fish, fish, two fish. Of course, I can repeat this process, and I would have the new concept, fish, 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 and so on. Well, this is exactly what we do in mathematics to construct the natural numbers, using what is called the Peano axioms, 5 rules that go like this. First, there exists an initial object that begins the construction, called number 1. Second, we can always attach a paperclip at the end of the chain to obtain the next number. Third, we cannot attach the first one to the last one, because we couldn't continue, and there's a lot of numbers left. Fourth, we cannot add a paperclip to the middle of the chain, because we want a queue with no bifurcation. And fifth, the tricky one, which is called the induction axiom. Roughly speaking, it tells us that every natural number is obtained through this attaching process. So we end up with a single infinite chain of paperclips. These are the Peano axioms, and they tell us that if we want to count in a sensible way, this is the only possibility. But I still wonder, are numbers really natural? Is it so strange that these tribes don't count? Or maybe what should be surprising is that we use numbers at all. In order to answer these questions, I'm afraid that we need more data. For instance, we could retrieve it asking some aliens how they count. So if you know any, please let me know. I'm counting on you.